Diaper.
Diaper milk.
Diaper milk pacifier.
Diaper milk pacifier bib.
Diaper milk pacifier bib. Baby food.
Diaper milk pacifier bib. Baby food. Baby food.
That's good. Okay. Good baby.
Let's start.
Diaper.
Walk it. Diaper milk.
Ano pa?
Pacifier.
Pacifier.
Bib.
Okay na mo. Ganda na ako sa tabi mo. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Pacifier. Baby food. Baby food.
Okay. Diaper, milk, pacifier, baby, baby food, baby food, wait.
Diaper, milk, pacifier, baby, baby food, baby food.
No, that's wrong.
Oh, hold on.
Pacifier, bib, baby food, baby poop, powder, lotion, he forgot, crib.
Yeah, patay na sila.
Enjoy your baby. And this is a little girl, so bring a bundle of joy. And I have an imaginary vision. One of you on the side, and the Lord is on the top.
Wow.
So, I wish you all to be successful and to have more babies.
Yeah!
My congratulations.
Deep in my heart, I am so excited.
Yeah, hey.
We have a new girl. Oh,
yeah.
All are coming, are men. Now I am a kaputi, kamukha o babae. Karang kamukha o magandang babae.
Oh, no, I am. She's got from the Austria side, and my mom here. And my other siblings that could not make it here today, but I wish her well and Joe, God bless her. And the baby is coming.
I wish both of you a wonderful and happy marriage together, and also a wonderful baby girl and speedy recovery for you.
May dagdag na naman ng isa kaya sa Christmas ay talagang bundle of joy kayo.
Yeah.
Basta yung understanding, kung sino yung patol, kung sino yung plea, sana nagbibigay kayo.
Amen.
Amen.
And just remember, every child interruption is a child invitation.
Yeah.
It's like what it says in Proverbs 22:6, train up a child in the way he should go, and when he is old, he will not depart from it.
Teacher, nakikinig ka ba sa
And so glad that you two are part of CCGS, that you've come to know Jesus Christ. So a little advice, because I learned from experience, Joel, make sure you get up at night to feed the baby.
If your patience is this long, extend it, you know, to be like that. And you know what, it'll be worth the struggle, it'll be worth all the...
When the baby comes out, it is true when they say that you forget all the hardships that you've been through, because that little bundle of joy is the blessing thing that you get from
a boxer. Brother Joel, have some, you know, allow sleep. And then, bagus mo ba, hindi ka na
matulog. They said, patience, understanding, and more sleep. Just a lot of sleep before the baby comes. Congratulations, Shane and Joel. And I pray that you have a safe delivery. about baby girl Ilao. So I'll tell you what, I heard Ruth is a really good name for her.
There you go.
I had one yaya each for them in the Philippines, but that was in the Philippines.
No.
So I'm reminding you, rewind the tape and listen to the message of Tita Bile.
Okay, and it's always for the ground. We'll always be here for you, especially in prayers.
Who wanna babysit?
That baby is a different life. You guys don't own that child, but God owns that.
Of course.
He trusted you to take care of that baby.
Into loving each other, wives of men, wife, husband, love, and it carries over to your kids. Definitely, you don't want to exasperate them in your discipline. You want to sort of like say, I'm going to discipline you with a smile. We'll never get angry at them.
Happy that finally we are going to have a beautiful daughter.
Yeah.
Hope that you'll be healthy as well as wonderful for the parents of
Kaya silang bawal ng aking mga magulang.
O sige, ano sabi nila?
Congratulations po.
Yeah.
Alright. If there's one thing that I would change the way I raised up my only son Albert, it is this. I enjoyed his successes, but I was a difficult father about his failures. I would not allow him to fail. If there's a thing I would change, yun ang papalitan ko. I would allow my child to fail and then get up on his own.
Ang iyong napakabindog na
dagan. Sinabi, Joel!
Talagang pinangpala kayong dalawa. Ay huwag niyong pipitawan ang Panginoong Jesucristo. No matter what happened.
My vision was distracted and I was looking at both of you. While looking at both of you, I could then see your faces and said to myself, bagay kay Shea at pula. I thought the person to the right was Shea. Kumali ko nga pala kasi Joel at pula at pula. Lagay, children who are brought frequently to God's house, seldom see the courthouse. Sabi ng mga nakasunan, the children are a heritage from the Lord. Therefore, be thankful na kayo pinagkalooban ng Diyos na pinagkalooban.
Hindi
po!
Hindi po!
Kanina kinala ko!
Sa prayer!
Awal!
Saan?
Saan ba pinapanganak yan? Saan ba pinapanganak yung baby yan? Ano yan?
Yeah!
You won!
Yan, okay, answer. Question. Oh, doon ka na sa...
What kind of questions? I don't get it.
Only yes or no.
any questions.
In a car. Mahirap to. Yeah, mahirap. Lino, Lino.
Thank you po sa CCGS family for giving me such a wonderful shower. Yung po mga message nyo kanina, so touching. So na-experience ko na rin maging single mom. That's why I want to tell Jola na just to trust me because even na nasa work siya, I promise you na ito pong baby namin ay in good hands.
Thank you for this. When I first brought my wife to this church, our old church before we moved, there was a Christmas party and we had a Christmas thank you for accepting us. So, you know, mommy was one of those
Yeah.